Hello and welcome back to another episode on What Up Cuz TV. We are playing Kingdom Come Deliverance.
I'm Henry.
And we're about to do the tourney.
I'll make a note of that.
My name is Samps, and as always, and I'm joined by Mr. Use. Mighty J. So today we're about to show some action. I don't know if this is going to be good or bad. I've never done anything like this, but yeah, I'm going to do the dialogue right now. Tell me something about the tourney. I have to come back tomorrow morning. What's 3 score? No, because I have to wait till tomorrow.
I reckon I can't lose with a hunting sword and shield.
Good. Get yourself ready. You're next in line.
I'll try to go back and then wait it out.
The first combatant will be Jake the Snake, a brewery hand from Rattay, who will measure his skills against Henry of Skullets from the company of Sir Ratzig Cobbler. Welcome, our warriors. The combatants have entered the arena and the first duel may commence. Our warriors will fight with hunting swords.
You're going to cry now.
Game worked. That does not sound good for me. That does not sound good for me at all. Oh no. I'm going to sign up right now.
Take that! I'm over here!
So every score is 20, okay. I'm gonna do longsword, although I've never done it. Never done it, and I'm doing it. Never used it. But we'll use the shield and the short sword. And I'm gonna do it. Why not? Why not? You know what I mean? Oh, you got me, he got me. How can I swing him? At least tearing me up. For you to swing, bitch.
That's the end of the first round of combat, and the victor
is the first guy?
Jake the Snake. And now's the time to choose weapons for the next duel. The combatants will engage in a duel with warhammers and shields.
Dude, this guy is fucking me up with his triple. He blocks everything! Not that one, bitch. Got him to cuss. Is he on the back foot? Oh, he got me. Oh my God, dude. Never. Oh, he's blocks, bro.
Fuck this.
He's blocking everything, dude. I can't block any. He just swung like six times and hit all six of them, bro. I'm about to go down. This is rough. You lost the first round because I lost. Nope, I lost.
As is customary, the weapons for the
that was so rough.
Chosen by our gracious Sir Hanush. Our combatants will demonstrate their skills with short sword and shield.
I'm about to lose this one too. He's blocking everything, bro. They block literally everything.
Jesus Christ!
Yeah. The counter swings are stupid, man. You can't counter back like they can.
In this round, he shall proceed to the next.
There you go. You won. There we go.
The first combatant will be Michal of Yanovitz, spearman of the Lords of Sternberg. And his adversary will be Henry of Skalitz from the company of Sir Rattay Cobbler. Welcome, our warriors! The combatants have entered the arena, and the first duel may commence! Our warriors will fight with hunting swords! The first victor in our tourney is Michal of Yanovitz. And now's the time to choose weapons for the next duel. We will witness a duel with longswords.
No.
Murdered. At the end of the tourney. Hey, for you.
Of Benishoff, called Kipper, a mercenary by profession. And his adversary will be Michal of Yanovitz, spearman of the Lords of Sternberg. Let us wish the combatants luck.
Hell yeah, dude. Think we should call it there, man. See you.